I wondered what scary stuff you see last Halloween, which is Muslim. I wonder what scary stuff you would see this Halloween, which is Muslim. I didn't want you to touch your little bit and change your tell the appear, but you'd listen. Well, you're not gonna listen, it's too late now. Enjoy the show.
Entered into a world of the unknown. The mysterious, the strange, the unusual, the strange stuff that happily would imagine. Can your heart understand these things? Or do we have to deal with the testimony of Edgar Matthew Harris Jr.?
Paintings. Lifeless images rendered in colorful goop. At night, they take a life of their own. They become portals of the eternal world. So ghastly, grim, and terrifying that, dang, you should want warning to shut people the shutters should be very frightening. Maybe I can change the child NPR. Yes, Marcelly. Good. I need the gift shop. We come now to the most foul, ghastly character to stalk the earth. Of course I refer to the devil. Well, that was a great game show, huh? Join us again for another episode of Here Is Your Life. Cut. That's it. Won't be needing you next week. Oh, sure. You have my resume, right? Yes, we'll call you. Oh, sorry, just checking. I can't believe it's another failed game show. How do I do anything to be a success as an actor? Huh, that can be arranged. What? For you? Well, I'll introduce myself. I'm called Mephisto to my friends. Since I'm the nastiest human being in the world, I don't have too many friends. Now, no people would sell their soul for anything, but like, can I get game shows? Sure can. Careful, hot pen. Now, in the event you're a success as an actor, I get your soul for it. Wait, if I'm not a success, you'll get my soul, right? Well, technically no, but I swear the devil, I swear the devil, you are not smarter than me. I'll see you in hell yet, Mark Zero! Not very likely. Game shows. I believe you have that deal of the bargain. You won't be safe this time.
Wait a minute, those got a trial?
Oh, well, give Americans your due process and fair trials. This is always so much easier than Iran. Very well, we'll have the trial tonight at midnight. Till then, you'll spend the day in hell! Are you okay?
No. Hear ye, the crowd run for all affairs is now in session.
Number rules. Number one, we get bathroom breaks in 30 minutes. Agreed. Number two, the journey will be chosen by me. Agreed. No, wait. Silence! I give you that journey of the damned! Benedict Arnold! Elizabeth Bathory! Marty Assad! Jack the Ripper! Lizzie Borden! Bill Clinton!
I'm not dead yet. I did an article red book.
I didn't appear for you.
Yes, bastard.
John Wilkes Blue, Biker and Pirate, Al Capone. The starring role of 1980s horror maniacs. I pledged more dough for an acting career, which I delivered! And it was from the Liam Chess. I simply asked what was mine. That was my advice speech. After all, what is a contract? The dictionary describes it as agreement with the law, which is unbreakable. It's unbreakable. Soon as I use bathroom.
Ward Zero, I hereby sentence you to eternity.
Wait, before you send the hell, there's something I see. That's Margaret Ward Zero's birthday.
Wait a minute, Ward Zero's already his birthday in emergency room?
Ward Zero won't take himself for the birthday. Bring it back, my bag. I promise my soul to God forever and ever. We have had enough, Your Honor. Ward Zero is leading the property of God and not the devil. Blast! Somebody dressed as a pig out of bed. Alright. right, you get your soul back. But just remember, I'll be out there. Boom. That won't be enough of him. The next exhibit in our ghoulish gallery entitled The School Bus. Oh, they must mean the ghoul bus.
Nope, says right here, school bus.
Well, there's nothing scary to have you at school. We want to play with you. We want to play with you. Parsley. We want to play with you. We want to play with you. Parsley. Ah! Oh, I hope this is sweat.
What happened to you?
I just had visions of my own horrible fiery death.
And? Oh, you're a little upset. Don't worry. Everything's all right. Don't worry, just the alarm. Just as long as ever. Your side squirrels. Don't worry, it's always done. Hey, how many you can see?
I'm lost up naked. People be after nice to me. Thank you. What's the matter? I just saw a gremlin. A gremlin? Ah! There's no monster. They're deceptive. I don't see nothing. It's riding the bus. Ooh, what a mental poor boy. The only bad thing about monsters is lack of respect for the rules. What'd you see? Nothing. Nothing. We don't stop the bus. We're gonna die! We're gonna die! Just relax. God, I was right. Right or wrong, your behavior is disruptive. You guys make the rest of your life in Largate Asylum. Sad is scary, right? Yeah, I guess so. Want to see something really scary? We come now to the final tale of terror to this Halloween, which we've been gazed upon it as to go mad. Ah! It's a collage! We had a story to go with this, but it's far too intense. So we guess it was only a vampire. Enjoy! Tonight, inside two police officers were found dead, drained of blood. Police are baffled. We think the character is a supernatural being.
No! It's one of the living dead! Nosferatu! Doesn't appear! A vampire!
Don't you know, vampires are imaginary, like the Yeti or the Sasquatch or the Tooth Fairy. Also, Phineas T. Barnes is often by the Pennsylvania Blood Bank. I'm excited about this, but it's still in Precious Blood. That's a steal. Now we're going to Pennsylvania. Oh, you must be Face T. Baldrins. Yes, it's a tying the truth world to the truth about the vampire. What vampires are all about. Oh, do you want some coffee? We want some of the thermos. I don't drink coffee.
Boy, I don't know about this place. Get behind here.
Yes, I'm a vampire. My Steve Burns.
Oh my god! Come on, he's here to a chump.
Nang, nang, nang.
Come on, see Curly too.
Well, we have your friend here, Parsley. Hello, I'm glad to see you. Relax. If you see a vampire, you get to have a free stay up all night drinking blood. If you see a vampire, you get a free small stunt at the movies.
No! No!
It's not like you have a choice here.
The only way to get the vampire back is to kill the head vampire! Phineas T. Baldrins!
Don't I know, boss? When you're all about the ultimate dream?
I know about this place. I'm kind of scared to be here.
Summer Fight Abbey slide!
Not now. Now, drive the stake through his heart with a sharp wooden stick!
Alright!
Work that's his crotch.
Oh. ladies and gentlemen, Chumbologist, Barnabas is Lovey's lawyers, the words of the Bard himself, the words of Bram Stoker himself, if these sharks are offended, Fireplay offense is all Zorb Ward's or Bernice's fault. What's the real entertainment? I'll just entertain with a song. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For a monster, the slab began to rise, as suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the mash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrodes. He did the mash. Did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. It did the mash. It did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking over, digging the sounds. Igor on chased back by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group. The crypt kiffified, they did the mash. They did the monster mash, the monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash, they did the mash. They did the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was trolling just one thing. Over the lid, and shook his fist and said, whatever happened, her dreads made a twist. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The monster mash. It is a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. Of a monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Teddy sent you. And you can mash. And you can monster mash. The monster mash. And do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The monster mash. Neat, huh? Anyway, here are some rules of advice for a safe and scary Halloween. Don't go without your parents. Don't accept any apples, popcorn, or cookies for treats. Don't eat all your candy in one night. And don't play mean tricks on neighbors. Here's a list of do's. Do watch out for traffic. Do carry a flashlight. Do walk together. Do remember to say thank you and happy Halloween. And do remember to have a good time. Anyway, I'm always so asking all you young people out there not to go out unless you're with a parent, a guardian, or older brother or sister you know. Not to go in the house with a stranger. Have your candy examined first before eating. Halloween should be a time of fun, not a tragedy. Anyway, that pretty much wraps that now. I'm Ted Harris of Harris Puppets wishing you happy Halloween. And we'll look at some of these skits.
6, right by the Denny's. Hope to see you there.
Full moon has risen over Delaware County. Those best in hand must do well to protect yourselves. Lock your windows. Bolt your doors. Say your prayers. For tonight they could be walking abroad. The Coolikings, the Banshees, and the Pookas. Good night. Sleep well if you can. Ha 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 ha.
By Harris Productions. Also by Harris Incorporated. Copyright 2006. If you would like information on our products and services, visit us on the web or call us at 610-543-5855.